All right, let's see if we can get it to start. 17 degrees here.